he has been all weekend, is the catcher. 3-1 is lifted in the air toward the gap in right center. It's going to get down. Trucking around is Lesh. He's going to be waved all the way home, and the relay throw will be cut off. Pennsylvania being the home of the Hershey Corporation. He gaps this one, but finding the gap and finding the baseball with very nice pursuit. A double, two triples, two home runs, 10 RBIs. Those are the numbers for the Bucks cleanup man. And he will be retired as the final out of this third frame as he swings through the Chris Cox offering. He shows you why he's so valuable behind the plate as well as at the plate as a hitter. Breaking ball, catches the inside corner, absolutely freezes Mason Hershey, and he becomes the second out of the inning. Of course, losing game three right now, 5-1 in the fifth, but already having secured the series victory as this one is right out underneath the bat as a swing and a miss is made, and right out to get it is Patterson, his throw down. 2-2 pitch. This one catches the outside corner. It's called by Elsie for strike three. Delivers the 0-1. Line. Left center field gap and a base hit. It gets down. Diving for it and seeing it go all the way by him to the wall is Trish. That's going to play two runs. And on his horse headed for third is Lesh. He has yet another Spartan triple. It scores two. Patterson lifts one, looking for the sacrifice fly, deep into right, should be deep enough. Tagging and coming home to score is Lesh, and it's now a 7-4 baseball game as the Spartans. From that Kennesaw-Mercer game, that Kennesaw up 5-4 in the ninth. Nice pitch will take care of Green.